Welcome back guys, another video on my Redmi Note 9S Snapdragon 720G 64 GB and RAM 4 GB, MIUI 11, Android 10. Okay, we are going to test 5 PS2 game. Okay, let me connect my Bluetooth. To connect your Bluetooth, hold X and home button. And Bluetooth. Nope, it's not automatically connected. Okay. First game. Devil May Cry. The setting, you will see in the video. What happened here? Black screen on top here. Why? This is Devil May Cry. Zero auto. Rendering at 1x. Wanna jump? Why are you so lazy? Come on, jump. Get up. Come on, get over it. Is it over here? No. next game. Devil May Cry 2. Why is loading like that? What happened, bro? Is it the signal or the Wi-Fi signal loss? Setting 003. Rendering 1x. Rendering at 2x, no problem. After this, Mortal Kombat, and then Onimusha 3, and then Resident Evil 4.
Yeah!
0-0-3. The sound gone. Is it because of the pond? Oh. Okay, next game. Devil May Cry 2 already. Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monk. Hey, direct to
hide for information.
State.
Raiden's advice will help me escape.
Setting. Come on, Goose. Why this guy? camera.
These beasts are unworthy foe. Man.
It passes. Make it set. Best compatible. But the enemy invisible. Over here, can you see them? Not flicking, but game speed is slow. Auto, fast, 60 frames. Instantly kill your enemy. Yabba-dabba-day! Oh! finish him. Fatality. Okay, next game. Onimusha 3. Last one, Resident Evil 4. Oh, 50 degrees. Zero of faster over here, some part it's slower. Over this side slower. Now 60 frame. Auto rendering, make it auto.
Excuse me, sir.
So.
Ah.
Master. Save you. See you on the village. Also 43, the highest, almost 44. Okay, that's it. It's hard to say about the emulator. And once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.